Well, I want to see.
If your sink stopper is loose, basically you'll pinch these prongs and bring the pole up or down. Up brings it tighter, down brings it looser. So you find that sweet spot so that the plug isn't too tight or too loose, and you let it go and try the stopper out.